Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the 92nd Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff candidate, Miss Alexandria Slater. Miss Alexandria Slater is from the heart of South Dumas, Arkansas. She is majoring in human science education with aspirations of becoming a home economics teacher. Alexandria exemplifies grace, dignity, and poise as she balances her academics as a three-time Dean's List honoree. Alexandria is heavily involved on campus, where she previously served as a 2019-2020 Miss Sophomore. She currently serves as SGA Director of Public Relations, President of Human Development and Family Studies Club, Vice President of Kappa Omicron New Honor Society, and a member of Kappa Delta Pi Honor Society, Critical Purpose, Human Science Club, and FCCLA Alumni Association. Alexandria loves connecting with the youth and community of Pine Bluff in any way possible. She believes investing time in those two will enhance the relationship between UAPB and the community. She plans on staying in Pine Bluff to encourage students and help them whip up their own recipe to their future. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Alexandria Slater. Alexandria, what does your platform do for the campus, and how will you use that platform to positively change the narrative at UAPB?
Thank you for that question. My platform is Embrace 1873, or in other words, Embrace UAPB. It has four needs, which is retention, transparency, academics, and service. When I thought of this platform, I actually had changing the narrative and increasing campus morale in mind. We can achieve this task by increasing merit-based scholarship traffic, creating student-focused plans, and striving for academic excellence, and also be a servant for the campus and the community of Pine Bluff. Thank you for that question.